tonight's schedule after hot laps. We'll run hot laps here for your hobbies, and then the Bombers will come out, the B Cadets, the Mini Stocks, the Crate Late Models. We'll have a couple of hobby stock heat races. Then your Supers will get a first chance at the Bullring, the Limiteds, and some Bomber Heats. Like we're saying, all the divisions will just get a couple of laps on the Bullring on the new gumbo clay through the drivers. John Michael Schmier, the 294 car out of Alabama, on the pole. Schmier picked up the feature victory back on opening night. Outside of him, Chad Foster, the Foster Construction C11 car out of Griffin. Curtis Turner, good-looking car out of Brooks, Georgia. This four car, the black and orange one, piloted tonight by your defending points champion, Ben Wells. And the 25 car with a brand new race car and sheet metal, Iron Man Chris Steele. 10 laps on the gumbo. Schmier up top. Here comes Rugged Steel on the inside of Turner. Chris Steele on the bottom side. Schmier on the top side. A little side slide. Looks like a tire going down. Maybe on the 294 cars. He's down on the rim coming out of four. Absolutely cut that tire on the rear quarter panel of Chris Steele. And Schmier is going to try to hold on, but he's got a long time to try and hold on as Turner moves on by on the top side. Can keep track of the number of laps up on the Zaxby's of Peachtree City Williams Body Repair scoreboard over there on the entrance of turn number three. So the Iron Man out of Franklin will take the white flag as he comes out of turn number four. As everybody pretty solid in their position. And Chris Steele will move on to Saturday night with a heat race victory in the new car. Turner will come home in the number two spot. Foster will come home a third and three-wheeling it through almost the entire race. And finally, the car gives out. John Michael Schmier, three-wheeling that car through the entire heat race after having that tire get cut, as that is their qualifying effort here for Spring Nationals weekend. Heat race number two will determine your inside row starting position. See who can start side by side with Ironman Chris Steele. And looks like everything went A-OK down at the scales for Mr. Steele. So that Murphy's Towing a number 25 car will start on the pole tomorrow night. So 10 laps here for heat race number two. So Ben gets out early. Ryan Ray goes to the inside of Cornwell. Ryan Ray now moves into second place and will set his sights on the 31 car, Cornbread. Cornwell slides down the lower part of the track. That's the part of the track that Cornwell found his success here a couple of weeks ago when he picked up that feature victory. Ray toting that left front wheel and he'll slide up in front of Cornbread. Now Cornbread will fight back on the inside, but he starts to push up the hill. So does Ray, and he'll go side by side, opposite side this time. Cornwell now takes a look to the inside of Ray as well. Oh, a little tag team there as Ryan Ray gets into the rear bumper of the 22 car, Cornwell. Cornwell will end up parking it down on the inside of turn number three. And the night's first caution will flip. Gary Brand, your leader, when he hammers the gas, Mr. Dykes will unload, and away we go. Cornwell right down on that orange barrel. Cornwell getting up quickly, side by side with Ben Wells. Ben Wells, look at that. Some good close racing there with Randy Cornwell and Ben Wells. Did not touch each other. Cornwell back up to second. Ryan Ray now making a four-car battle. Gary Brand decides to take that inside route. So Gary Brand and Randy Cornwell will decide heat race number two here for your hobby stocks. A good run by Cornwell. Cornwell's going to try that top side, maybe try to slingshot underneath. And Cornbread coming down the track a little bit. It's going to throw the block, but he won't be able to. Here you go. The race for the outside pole. Cornbread on the outside will get it. Gary Brand will hold off Cornwell's final lap charge by a foot at the line. Cornwell will have to settle for second. Ray will come home in the number three spot, followed by Ben Wells and Dustin Perry wins that drag race for fifth position over John Holder. So if all goes well for Gary Brand, is he and Chris Steele will start on the front row tomorrow night for your hobby stocks. And he gets the thumbs up, so there's your front row for tomorrow night. Everybody else will line up straight up from how they finished behind them for your 12-car starting field. Anybody who comes in tomorrow will tag the tail end of the field.